With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello students, in this question we have given equation x cube plus 3 ky whole cube equal to k cube and also given relation that dy by dx plus x square divided by 24y square equal to 0 and we need to find the value of k. So basically we have given that x cube plus 3 ky whole cube equal to k cube. So from here we can write as this equal to k x cube plus 3 k cube y cube equal to k cube. Now we have to differentiate both sides. So basically differentiate both sides we can get basically d by dx of x raised to power n equal to n x raised to power n minus 1. So from here we can write this equal to 3x square plus 3k cube multiply 3y square dy by dx equal to 0. So from here we can write as dy by dx equal to this term goes to right hand side, so we can write as minus 3x square divided by, and this whole term goes to denominator, so we can write as 3k cube multiply 3y square. So from here we can write as minus x square divided by 3k cube y square. So from here we can write as dy by dx plus x square divided by 3k cube y square, this equal to 0. Basically we have to transfer this whole term into left hand side, and in the question it is given that dy by dx plus x square divided by 24y square. So we can write as dy by dx plus x square divided by 24y square, this equal to 0. So by comparing these two equations we have to compare, so we can get 3k cube basically this term and this term is equal 24. So from here we can write as k cube equal to 24 by 3 which equal to 8. K cube equal to 8, so we can write as k equals to 2. So this is the value of k. So from option we can say that option number 2 is correct. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.